questions.
But at least they pre- yeah. stepped in.
There's frozen. Quite a lot. There's like 15. Mm-hmm. It's more of, is your girl allowed to? Okay, but anyway.
Okay. No.
I'm taking your missus. Nah, brother, I'm joking. All these bad beasts, they preying. Cause I stepped in looking all frozen. My girl with the back looks lovely. Like she ain't never looking like your ting.
Hi guys, it's Chloe Cobb, two R's. And in today's video, we're going to do the crazy boyfriend test.
Avocado.
Wow. I'm T. She tells Mandem, don't save chats.
Majid.
Is your girl allowed?
It's if they reply.
Hot step Paris. She can't keep the baby.
That's what. One point now, why is she going silent for? What's the problem? Baller Joe. That's what you tell the girls. What did I say, Jose? My name is Jose the second.
Is your girl allowed to whine on other guys at parties?
No. Listen, my wife's gonna be a dancer, so yeah.
You know what they say about
brother.
What? Go on, enlighten us.
I mean, you're in the dance studio, so you were knowing it.
Nah, clearly, you know what they say.
When you listen, you're saying that now, yeah, but when your girl, she's whining someone else and she feels alarmed, she might feel some type of way.
That is the only time that's allowed here is at Carney.
So I'm gonna get my girl, but
she knows boundaries, isn't it?
That was the next one. Is your girl allowed to whine at Corny?
Yeah, it's not that deep.
Yeah.
No, because you know, carnival is basically part of culture.
Listen,
it depends on what you're having a girl.
So there's people who are whining with mums.
Rico!
People out here whining with mums and
he's whining on nuns.
Oh,
that's the Paris!
It's been real, you lot.
Why is it not allowed?
What's the whole point of having a girl?
That's
so
a,
she's yours and only yours, bro. But you sharing her back with other men.
How are you sharing her back, fam?
She's whining with other man.
It's a whine.
Like, if she's your
girl,
it's not
like she's wifing the guy.
I know, but still.
I think
why
not
be sexual?
Okay, you're very
sexual.
Why is it not sexual, you're saying? No, I'm not saying, listen, for me
it's not, because it's not that deep. It's just a dance.
But the thing for you, it's not that deep, but for other niggas it's deep.
For niggas that can dance.
I guess it's a great
when he grabs up the girl.
Imagine in the morning,
why are you guys talking about people that can dance?
And then she's putting that face, give it to me. Is your girl allowed to stay in contact with her ex?
No. For what reason?
I can't run still.
This should be easy.
For
what reason?
It depends.
But what if they're
friends? No, what do you mean by contact?
That's what I said.
So they're not friends. Ask about the homework.
They're not friends.
What did you talk about?
They hang out sometimes.
Basically,
if my ex goes has a man, a new man, and I'm the ex, she has to stay in contact with me.
When the pimp's in the crib, ma. What?
That doesn't make sense.
You know
that's
double standards.
Exactly.
Nah.
It is. It's my rules.
Okay, cool. Is your girl allowed to keep gifts from her ex?
Yeah.
It depends
where it is.
Listen.
What would it be where she's not allowed to keep it?
Well, she's not allowed to keep it.
No, she can keep it.
He said it depends what it is. I'm thinking she can't keep the baby.
That's what.
The promise ring.
Yeah, the promise ring. You know the ring, the jewelry, all of that lovey dovey stuff. That needs to be.
Nah, you know it's chains, whatever, innit?
If people wear like a Rolls Royce, that's calm, man.
Yeah.
He's buying girls'
Rolls Royce. That's mine now, bitch.
You never know, fam.
show off your girl on social media, but she doesn't do the same for you? Is that okay?
She don't rate you.
No.
You know what it is? She tells Mandem, don't save chats.
Yeah,
that's what I'm
it's
saying.
If I switch to 24, she switches.
But, but if you know where it is, you know where it is.
I think it's hard to not show.
To be honest, if I had a girl, no one would
know. Because I know mums that have got like three kids.
Lurky's
better. Keep everything private. Love life private. How much I make private.
I don't want my partner putting herself on social media. I'm just going to say Lurky as well.
Yeah.
Okay. I feel what you mean,
that's what I'm saying.
Don't put you on Insta, but this question assumes that best friend is a guy on Insta as well.
That's so. He's a guy. That's her friend.
But she never puts you on social media.
No, but deep in
that's how it is.
She
she's not doing it.
You're doing it.
Assuming that you're doing
it. Assuming that I'm doing it.
But listen,
like I said,
but she's never told you about him.
But listen, but she's angry right now.
But she's never told you about him as well.
Listen,
and she posted on the gram.
Boy.
Okay, moving on.
Women are trash.
Is your girl allowed to upload bikini photos and topless photos?
No. Wait.
What do you topless? Mean
but
topless.
She's getting paid for it.
Topless. As in, I'm not gonna stop nobody's grind. It's how she makes her money. That's how I found her making her money.
Yeah, that's true. If you found her like that, like, don't complain. Like, but if you didn't know, then there's a problem. If I knew and I went in,
I'll lose every group chat fight from that moment onwards.
Yeah, word. Mandem will be I swear this is.
No, oh,
shit. What? You're laughing, yeah?
That's funny, man. I just want a sweet one to look after me.
Is it okay that your girl doesn't unlock her phone even if you ask her to?
No,
that's alright, fam.
So basically, you're suspicious of your girlfriend, so you tell her to unlock her phone and she doesn't do it. Is that calm?
Yeah, that's calm.
Yeah.
I don't think it's necessary. I don't need to have my Insta, I don't need to have yours.
What? But some guys actually want their girl's password.
That's weird. That's too controlling.
Nah, man.
So what if your girl asks for your
password? No, it is.
If they reply
to like someone else, so they're preying who's messaging you, and then your partner's replying for you. I think that's mad. That shows that your girl doesn't have trust.
Is your girl allowed to comment on another guy's photos?
Yeah.
It depends what she's saying at the same time.
Love her eyes.
Home office. He's going indefinitely to stay. I promise you that.
Listen, I got to be responsible. It's burgundy.
What kind of
responsible? I just said burgundy.
Hey, Chloe, can you get next question?
Oh, next. What would you do if your girl goes to the Midlands for the weekend? Why are you not laughing already?
It's him.
Okay, cool. What would you do?
I said Leicester.
What would you do if your girl goes to the Midlands for the weekend, you call her phone and a boy answers?
Oh.
I'm shitting out someone's front door.
Seriously, what would you do?
Just be. You're in love with this girl. You love her. Imagine you just want to check on her to see if she's eating that thing.
You're expecting to hear your girl. What would you do
if
your man went the Midlands and then all you hear is, oh, hi, who's this?
I don't think that's even realistic for me.
Imagine you're in the background as well.
It's not realistic.
So why is it realistic for us?
You guys are the ones that's taking the test. Not me. Is it okay for your girl to go to a party holiday, for example, Croatia, Barca, Kavos, without you?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. I got a holiday with the man, then she got a holiday.
No! 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 It's calm,
guys.
It's
calm.
It's
calm.
It's calm, it's calm but inside, obviously.
I'm so scared.
Depends. This guy would be like,
no, it's not even
anything.
No, it's because you know when you like, I know there's niggas out there like me, fam.
No, so it's just it depends.
Like, you saying? I'm just saying.
What are you like?
I'm just saying, boy.
My woman's gonna be a gentlewoman, so she's gonna be gentle. I trust her.
No, it depends. It depends, you know, because if you guys have been in a relationship like, let's say 2 years now, that's different.
Yeah, that's calm.
Yeah, yeah.
Two years.
Yeah.
No, no, it's not. 2 years is not long enough, you know.
If you haven't infiltrated her yet, then
maybe not. Huh? Now 2 years is not long
that's
enough.
That's not including how 5 years. Get to know her.
5 years and counting.
Finally. What's wrong with
you? He's never crying. Okay. He's not crying. You.
Mate, drop a couple of tears in that.
Hey, did I?
Yeah,
I'm letting
you.
Wait
for me
to come up. Let's give him a hand.
Hey! Come on! He's back. Okay, cool. Is it okay for your girl to go a couple days without talking to you?
Yeah, that's
fine.
Yeah.
Listen, I need my space.
Yeah.
Tim, you say this now, but she does it to you. You're letting me sit in there confused.
I feel like you are just saying that's calm,
Think about it. Depends on the context.
Yeah, listen, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, like, if me and her are good, let's say she's doing her shit, I'm doing my shit, that's cool.
I mean, it is. If she's, good, if she's proper clean, yeah, and then suddenly she switches up.
There's a problem.
That's a bit.
Yeah.
That's a problem.
Clean girls are jarring.
Yeah, that's a clue. That's a problem.
I mean, it's
a problem. Why is it a problem?
It's a problem.
Why?
Because, like, I'm like milk. Like, you know you have to drink it before a certain hour expires. You can't be doing that.
We're not speaking for how many days?
So what's this? Milk. Yeah, it's a perfect example. Nah, it's bad because it can be a sign. Like Ricardo said, like, imagine your girl's usually clingy and like she's on.
I know, but it's a thing
and
where
she just falls off.
I don't expect to speak to you every minute of every day, but I should speak to you like at some point in the day, like whether it's by phone, person, or text.
Yeah,
not
yeah.
Like
morning.
Every single day.
No, it depends.
Every
no, but if you're gonna be busy, at least hit me up and be like, oh yeah, I'm busy. I'll be like, come.
But
I can't lie. Sometimes I need my space.
No, but it depends. If you guys like, had an argument or something, then I would understand. But if she just done it out of nowhere,
then
it's like. You're right.
No, but if everything's good, then she's busy and you're busy, then it's understandable.
Yeah, but that's why I think people need to tell each other this. Like,
communication.
I'm going to be busy for these next couple of days. Calm.
Communication is key.
What do you think, David?
I already said what I had to say.
Okay.
Reload it.
Say there's an argument, then obviously she's gone silent, then it's understandable, but. If there's no argument, then it's no point. Like, why is she going silent for? What's the problem?
She's talking to other men.
Come on, guys.
That's not right.
Other man's making a smile, bro.
Why am I laughing? It's not even funny.
Is it okay for your girl to always walk out the room when she gets phone calls? Always. Always.
Something's
going
on.
Nah,
no,
something's going on.
Her business.
I'm not gonna lie. I can't even chat shit because every time I get a phone call, I'm
like, oh, Etienne, man!
But if I do it, she does it, so it's like.
Would you even know if it goes to you?
Everything's allowed, fam!
Nah, not everything, but I'm saying, I do it myself!
There's no rules!
It's actually cheating!
No, bro, I do it myself! Whenever I get a phone call, I'll move away from whoever I'm with to talk on the phone.
So it's confirmed that she had
rules. No rules.
There's no regulation.
But at the same time, I got trust. I'm not gonna be with someone I don't trust.
Now, you know what it is?
Amanda, you say you're not all insecure.
Huh?
I'm not insecure.
That's what you're saying.
Who, Etienne?
Yeah.
Nah, blood. Nah, fam.
Listen,
you need a rule.
Paraphrasing. I didn't say
I'm not
insecure,
but I see signs. He sounds like he's just a free spirit, fam.
Because he trusts his girl. You lot are insecure.
What I feel is that you're
good. Ricardo, every time my phone rings and she leaves the room, she looks at you, she looks at her phone, she's like, not with him.
It is what it is, man.
Can your girl have a boy best friend?
Yeah.
I have a girl best friend.
What are you doing with your best friend, Majid?
But,
That's a. Sorry, I can't do that.
Having a boy best friend can sometimes be long. Because deep, imagine you have an argument that day.
I'm here for you.
For him, that should be allowed because you know he gets a bar.
Is your girl allowed? Oh,
you're
definitely
crazy.
Winner of this.
Yeah.
If you want
the
second,
you won the segment.
People stop disappearing.
Wow. This is the last question. Is your girl allowed to?
No.
Madman.
Yes.
I agree with you, bro.
No.
Is your girl allowed to sit on another guy's lap?
No.
Why?
Dumb.
Why?
Why are you still
dumb?
Come, you're gonna be lap hopping.
No. But I'm just asking why. No.
Are you allowed to lap dance your dad?
Huh?
What? Wait. You went left. You went.
So you're mixing it, isn't it?
See
you on the other side. Hey.
Am I allowed to sit on the girl's lap?
What the fuck?
This is your guy, bro.
Nah, you know what? You know when there's not enough seats and there's a girl there and you want to sit down.
You have no rules.
I have rules. I'm celibate.
Huh?
Why is it your bugging it?
Wait, who is your virgin?
She doesn't hear your
virgin.
You see my virgin?
Yeah,
I'm virgin. Nah, the screen is right now.
My virgin, bro. No, what are you saying for that? I don't speak English. Le pas français?
Any last comments that you guys want to say?
I feel you. personally speaking, because the gentleman that I am, I feel that men and women should respect each other and there should be boundaries and there should be limits.
Yeah, but there's just rules. There's unspoken rules.
This is a free spirit.
Can you let man land?
I haven't even landed. So I feel you. Go on. A strong relationship is built on trust. So ideally, you should trust your female and your man. Your female should trust your man. Stop. You know what I'm saying? So, can I get amen?
Amen. I'll say amen for you.
Obviously, I was in a 10-year relationship.
Yeah.
And obviously, like,
how did you? No. You already vlogged.
You're taking the first man. Hurry up.
You're waffling.
So basically, a relationship.
Are you 21, man? Are you carrying on?
A relationship is built on trust.
I'm not going to say relationship.
All I'm going to say, there's unspoken rules in relationship that you should know and know. Yeah, so
like what?
You can't sit.
There's no boundaries, bro.
You're basically, you allow your girl to lip someone just for bags.
That's why J1 made the tune, bro.
I'm taking your message. No, bro, I'm joking.
Nah, there's no joking. Basically, what you're saying was, we men are insecure.
No,
it's kind of weird. Staring up the shit.
But even if I'm insecure, my girl will be secure because I have rules, boy.
I have rules,
but don't be too strict.
You gotta let certain things just can't run.
Wait.
You are different.
You be even
together.
You can't be compatible.
Giving your girl a second chance if she cheats.
No.
Nah, said, go, you didn't even say no.
Nah. I said, baby, when did I go wrong?
I said, ooh.
As in,
nah, you don't.
Nah, it depends on what age.
I said, baby,
what
did I do
wrong? It depends on the age. Bro, like, if I'm 87 and she cheated on me.
It is what. Nah, you're so wrong.
I've got too much time left.
Imagine divorcing at 87.
I can imagine.
The healthcare room can take her. She's gone,
I'm looking for a sweet one.
Hey, how many times are you going to say that, fam?
People need to know that I'm
going to cry out. She's going to cry out.
You're saying that to girls in uni.
I haven't been saying none of that.
You would have found a sweet one already.
I haven't been saying a sweet one has never come to me.
Nah, see, that's scary.
Nah, bro, listen. Fam, I need a sweet one.
He's basically saying that you moved to the whole uni.
That's never me, man. That's my twin brother, bro.
I'm a sip this.
I remember when I met him. He told me that he had a twin.
I do have a twin.
What? What's his name?
Danny.
So
her channel.
Oh, she's in the
yo, you moved down, I said that.
No, so I can sit here at the end.
Okay, yeah.
Minji, I'm saying so I can sit here as well.
Yeah, but I like that.
Well, Chloe,
it's
not gonna fit.
I like where I'm at.
Look.
Can you see me?
No, like
you're
far.
This is not our video.
Chloe, what do you want?
You see me now?
Yeah,
God has blessed me with 50 million. I'm taking it.
Wait, but these holiday Christians, yeah, you'll be screaming God, but if I expose what you guys are doing, you'll say that I'm moving mad. Oh. God, let me just.
But said, if I speak, if I speak, I said, if I speak, 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 if I